What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Meditating Monkey 3 here, and I'm back with another video. I'm back with another video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to get memory fragments and almost all of the different ways of how to get memory fragments. So, obviously, the most basic way to get memory fragments is to go to the Central Market and then type in memory fragments. And obviously you can just buy memory fragments, but for those of you out there who do not have a lot of money, you want to check out my video, how to turn gold bars into silver. That will allow you to accumulate wealth as soon as possible. Do not ever use your gold bars as buffs. If you find an NPC and it says turn in like 3 gold bars and I give you a buff, never turn in gold bars to any NPCs, only ever the currency exchange. Alright, now that's the simplest way to buy get memory fragments. The other way fragments is from the Dark Rift bosses. So Dark Rift. So once you beat a Dark Rift boss, right? That will drop a box. You got a box of the Store of the Dead, you got a box of I believe the undead. They will drop these boxes, and they also give memory fragments every time you kill one. Now, Dark Rift bosses, you kill a Dark Rift boss, you get memory. You get at least 1 or 2. You get the box of Distorted Deads, you have a chance to get a weapon, an accessory, Chron Stones, or memory fragments. Alright? Now, that's another way to get them. Dark Rift bosses and Central Market. Another way to get memory fragments is through your daily login rewards. So go to attendance rewards, and there will be chances to get them. So as you can see, on the 10th, or my 10th login day, I got 5 memory fragments. All right, that's another way to get them. You know, just by logging into the game, they give you opportunity where they will drop you some memory fragments. All right, so that's the third way to get memory fragments. Another way to get memory fragments, which is the fourth way to do it, is like these little scrolls. Let me find them. It's the ancient relic scroll. So the ancient relic crystal shards. So you buy these, right? And what you do is you buy 5 of these, you combine them together. And then they take you to a location on the map where you'll fight like a certain amount of bosses will spawn. You'll fight them, and then the bosses have an option of dropping anywhere from between 1 to 10 memory fragments. So if you're going to be using ancient relic crystal shards to farm for memory fragments, instead of going to the item shop, the Central Market, and buying them. What you want to do is you want to pull up your UI, go to Adventure, go to Item Drop, and you just want to find an area where it drops the Ancient Relic Crystal Shards. You want to make sure your luck status at 5. Pop an extra luck boost item, pop item collection scrolls to increase your drop rate, and you just want to farm that area so until you get 5 of them, then you combine them together. You keep doing it again, get 5 again, combine them together until you get about 10, 20 scrolls all together. And then you want to go to the area where it tells you on the map. Once you click on it, and you fight waves of enemies, and once you've done the waves of enemies, they just drop memory fragments. So these are some of the best ways to get memory fragments. These are not all of the ways to do it, but just some of the best that I have used in the past. And, you know, now that I have so much money and little time, I just buy my memory fragments at the shop. But for those of you out there who are trying to sell memory fragments, you want to collect the ancient relic shards and combine those together and use that as an opportunity to make serious cash, or serious silver, put it like that. This is Meditating Monkey 3 here. Like, comment, subscribe. This was kind of a long one, but hopefully it helps some of you out there. This is to help you avoid using IRL money to get memory fragments. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification. Peace.